And welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now taking on the Slavers Guild. You want to see the boss? Go right in. We're not selling it, that's what you're here for. Slavers Guild sign. Just your ordinary Slavers Guild sign. How about this guy? Go on in, okay. Very welcoming, very friendly. Ah, fresh meat. Okay, maybe not so friendly. Welcome to the Slavers Guild. The name's Aiden. You here on business? You better be. Well, these two choices don't look that promising. What exactly does your guild do? You gotta be shitting me. Like, we capture and sell slaves. If you ain't here for that, what do you want? Where do you get your slaves? I ain't talking about that. Metzger will string me up. Plus, he wouldn't want any outside competition. I understand. Another question? What? Do you know a man named Vic? Yeah, Vic. That merchant guy, right? The one that sells the old vault stuff. He's screwed. Metzger pretty pissed with him. Okay. Who's Metzger? Damn, you don't know Metzger? What are you doing in this town if you're not to see him? He's the head of the Slavers Guild. You ever heard of Vault 13? Nope, but I check with the boss. He's probably been all over the place. Another question. How many times you gotta ask me that? Metzger's got him. Is he for sale? Not likely. That dumbass Vic pissed Metzger off about some radio or something. I doubt that he'd sell him. You'd have to talk to him yourself. Where's Metzger at? He's in the back room, right through the door over there. Thanks. Alright, so he's in there, so... And, that's probably him. Mean-looking man. Got it. A nice-looking metal table. I hear a dog. Behave yourself. Metzger's right through this door. Hey, how's it going? About Vic. Oh, him? Yeah, some merchant. I think he broke something, but I'm not sure. Why? You know him? Oh, I guess that's Vic, then. Why are you guarding him? To be sure no one bugs him while he walks on something for the boss, but mainly to be sure he doesn't run off. Can I see him? No, sorry. He's busy working on something for the boss. This guy's much nicer. Never mind. I just need to ask him a few questions, actually. He's busy. Please, he won't leave the room, I promise. Nope, sorry. Okay. probably not... A slave. I kinda wanna check these other rooms, but I don't wanna piss these guys off. So yeah, let's behave ourselves like they suggested. A rather large slaver. What the hell do you want, bitch? This is a Slaver's Guild, not some whorehouse. I'm guessing Metzger's answering, not the guy in the back. What can you tell me about your guild? What do you think? This is a slaving guild. I buy and sell slaves. Where do you get the slaves? Oh, here and there. We mainly collect primitives and nomads when we run across them. I have another question. Go ahead. Lara? Did she ask me this? About Vic. He's the one that specializes in vault technology, or so he says. He's my property now. He's not going anywhere. Why are you keeping him here? That little bleep. He sold me a radio that he said would be able to pick up some transmissions. It didn't. I caught his ass trying to sneak out of town before I found out. Bad mistake. No one screws with me. He's lucky to be alive. Transmissions. What kind of transmissions are you talking about? The Enclave and new... Hey, the hell you care for? It's business. I need to be sure no one's trying to screw me over. That's all you need to know. Hey, this conversation's not over. Oh, you better make it quick. Can I see Vic? What for? Never mind. Just don't keep him from fixing that damn radio. And he better fix it soon. I'm sick of feeding his lazy ass. Thanks. Also... We didn't do anything? Lara wanted me to ask you for permission to fight Tyler. The hell crawled up her ass all of a sudden? I gave that bitch a chance a while back. Didn't think she had the balls to try this. What are you talking about? Oh, don't play coy with me. I know exactly what she's planning to do. I gave her a chance a while back and she couldn't cut it. But if she thinks she's up to it... So, it's okay? Well, I did say the offer would remain open. If she finally thinks she can kick his ass and is better able to guard my shit... So, that's a yes? What's the beep? Look, I don't give a shit which one of them guards it. Just as long as none of my goods are damaged, I don't care. Would you tell me shoot? Let me just get out my gun. No. Okay, I don't want to join their guild, and I don't have anyone to sell, so... Oh, you have gotten permission for Lara's gang to attack. You gain 200 experience points. Cool. I forgot all about that, I guess. These guys have anything to say? Beat it, bitch. Slave's got no visitors. Well, one of them does. Beat it. No one wants to be defeated! Metzger's not gonna hire a bitch, so beat it. My god, people are nasty. Only guild members through this door. Alright. I wanna hang out on the veranda over here. Okay. I'm guessing he's in here. The door's locked. Could you open it? Of course. I didn't know you wanted to talk to him right now. Sorry. I just thought you were curious or something. I did ask to talk to him. But I didn't have Metzger's permission at that point. Thanks. Would you tell him I can't... Wait. Who are you? You're not a slaver. What are you doing here? I'm Andrea King. I'll be right back. No. I'm Andrea King, but why have you been locked in this room? It's a long story. I guess you could say that Metzger's keeping me here until I fix this darn radio. The crystal shot, and I don't have any spare parts. Now does he expect me to fix it? Can you tell me where Vault 13 is? Yeah, I could probably help you, but you've got to get me out of here first. You're on you own, then. How do we do that? I've got to get this radio fixed. If you can help me do that, then maybe we can reason with him. How can I help? I know I can do it. I just need some spare parts. There's an old radio in my shack back in Klamath that has exactly what I need. You've been to the Duntons? My shack's, well, it was just east of their place. Hmm. Just east of the Duntons. Alright. Pretty much know where the Duntons are. Well, I killed them. Which means I can look through their place. Huh. Yeah, I'll figure it out. I'll go look for it. Thanks. Workbench. Stuff. Empty stuff. Hello, good little lady. What do you need? Oh, it's a lot nicer now. Let's see if these guys have anything more to say. Hey, can't anyone hear me? Alright. I guess I'll... I guess I'll do that now. Try to break him out. I still have more of the den to see, which is this way. Oh yeah, I'll come back here. Maybe we'll talk to this, Lara? I don't even remember where she is. In one of these places? What's this? Huh. I didn't click on him. I was running.
Kind lady, would you help a poor starving man who is too sick to work?
It'll be nice. You poor thing. Here's $5. You're welcome. What happened? I gained 1 karma. Oh, nice. Did I lose more money? Where's my money? I think that's a glitch, guys, that happened. Of course, I'm not sure. Who is it? I don't remember who Lara is. Oh, is it her? Yes. Good. So did you talk to him yet? What did he say? He said yes. If you win, you can have their job, like before. Great. I was hoping as much. I hear he's been complaining about them lately. Here's your money. Okay, we got money. I assume there's something else now? We can't take them at their present strength. They have extra funding and slightly outnumber us. If you can find some kind of weakness we can use to balance out the odds or something we can exploit. Huh? Huh, find a weakness? How am I supposed to do that? I don't know. That's why I'm asking you to help. I'll try. Alright. Alright, let's go back there first, I guess. We're right here. While I still remember what the hell to do. It's this, right? Yeah. I'm supposed to find a weakness? Like what? They're susceptible to death claws, like everyone else. Tyler. How's it going? Actually, great. Almost forgot. A buddy of mine won it big at the tables, and he's sharing the wealth, if you know what I mean. Big plans, then? Yeah, he's throwing a party tonight at his place. Should be a blast. I'd invite you, honey, but it's only for his closest friends. Down a few brews for me. You better believe it. We're gonna drink until we drop. Alright. Weakness? You have found a weakness in Tyler's gang. 200 XP. Let me just walk around inside a little bit and talk to these people again, just in case. Who's gonna try and steal this crap? There's nothing in here but us mice. I think this stuff came in from a vault or something. Alright. Cool. I love quick little quests like these, like this. Awesome quests are like these! Oh, never mind. I came out totally wrong. Not giving anyone another $5. Did you find out anything? Yes, they're having a party tonight. Excellent. They'll be sure to leave a skeleton crew. Those should be good odds. We'll take out those at the party after we hit the church. And my money? I don't think so. You're gonna have to come with us if you want your money. You won't have to fight, but just be sure it's not a trap. We'll give you $300 total. Give me a bit to get ready. Okay, but we've got to act soon, so don't take too long and we'll ruin our chance. Okay. We attack at dusk or what? Alright, so we have now from 244. I'm so used to looking for bottle caps. She didn't give us anything. We already had 244 from before. Give me a bit to get ready. Wait. You lie. You gave me nothing. I guess I'm ready. I'm gonna get totally ready. Let's get totally ready. Did I get... No, here's my spear. Just in case. Okay, let's do it. Alright, let's go. Everyone, follow me. Well, it's gonna take me a while to get up there. Doesn't bother me that much. Oh, don't crash. Hope you don't die too quickly. Alright, let me just reset. Okay. I forgot to restart the recording, so luckily I saved the game, quit out, came back in, and here I am. I'm still trying to catch up to these guys. Take a little cover behind here, just make sure. Die. Okay, I'm gonna keep restarting like that when you guys see that happen. I'm gonna stop talking about it. They killed Gangster. Oh, that's not Lara, that's a member of her gang. I love being able to see what they're using. He's a 10mm pistol. That's Lara. Cool. She's got a lot of hit points, baby. Mark is damaged. Gangster is not. Tyler's guard. She's damaged as well. Let's see. So we got him. Not Mark. This guy? I'll try to hit him. I missed. I'm gonna come up with this guy. Everybody, it's target practice. I'm going to replace those organs you just hold with some of yours. Not that's that great of a comeback. Hopefully I don't hit this one. Sweet. She's dead, unfortunately. How'd I miss? 71% chance, it said, didn't it? I'm staying right here. You don't know what you just started. He is almost dead, this guy. Mark? Oh, I saw part of his rib cage. I gained 5 karma for getting rid of Mark. Awesome. Die. They're all running in. Don't hit me. You're making this easy. He's still got plenty of fight left in him. Don't bother screaming for mercy. Don't bother getting up either. Is he dead? Oh no, he ran out here. Shot in the back. Only one of us is walking away. Ow! Hit me instead. Only 15 hit points left. He's going down. I didn't like that at all. Ow, I'm hit again. Okay. 6 out of 80 hit points. Can I get the killing shot? I'd love to. Nope. Instead, I hit guard instead of guard. Oh, he hit one of guard instead of guard. Guess we did it. Hold on. Alright, we took care of the skeleton crew here at the church, but there still is Tyler and his cronies over in the residential area. They should be pretty drunk by now, and we can easily catch them off guard. You ready to finish this? Yeah, I'm not that damaged. Let's go. Who the... Hey! It's you! You come to... Hick! Party with us? I knew you would. Tyler stumbles over to you and grabs your shoulder. Did I ever tell you how much I... He spies Lara's gang. What the hell? No way! This party ain't ended, hick! Because of some bitch and her cronies. Time to lock and load, guys. I hope they... Hope you don't die too quickly. I hope they're impaired. That would be cool if they were actually impaired by this. Okay, so that's guard. Lara. Who is still completely unhurt. Nice to see, though. There's Tyler. Ooh, really, a Desert Eagle 44. With 44 Magnum jacketed hollow point rounds. Here's a thug, Tyler's friend. 65 out of 65 hit points. Wait, so this is one of Tyler's guards as well. I should go for the big guy himself. 95% chance to hit. This might be a little tough. I don't know, should I... I should get away from both of these guys, actually. As much as I can, anyway. Feel the burn! Oh! I hit guard instead of Tyler. Sorry, guard. Tyler critically hit for 23 hit points. So, some expletives there. He was critically hit. I don't know if you guys could hear me. The game keeps hanging for a few seconds. Well, the guard was critically hit. And Tyler as well. 23 hit points. The guard was critically hit for 19 hit points and knocked to the ground. Pretty awesome. Let's see how they're doing. Tyler with 45 hit points, knocked down to almost half. The thug is unharmed. That's Lara's gang. 27 hit points. Misha's follow finish her off. I actually connected. I'm staying right where I am. Oh, no, no! Bookcase! Ah! That's not... Oh my god. I'm trying to click her! I can't do anything now. Let me try to run back. I can't believe that. I liked where I was. You're making this easy, one of them says. Okay, she now has 16 hit points. Ugh, that hurt. I hit her for only 3, unfortunately. Let me get back over to my little corner. Kinda like it over there. Nice, Tyler. Shouldn't stop, but you can't finish. So Tyler is down. Oh my god! Critically hit for 43 hit points, knocking the air out. He slumps to the ground out of the fight, and then was killed. Yeah, I want the Desert Eagle when I'm done. This is my favorite job. So someone's saying, the last thing you'll see is my grinning face. Damn, drawing it out. One hit point? She's got 4 hit points left. Nice. Dead. Has this guy been doing much? He's basically, yeah, he's almost unharmed. I got him for 15 points. Gonna feed you to the dogs, I guess this guy says. I don't know if I'm going to be, like, whisked away from here, like the last place. Because I want to loot those bodies also, but let me loot Tyler. Okay. So he's got the full metal jacket, he's got the Desert Eagle. I'm going to take all. I don't have enough action points. I'm just going around looting. Oh, I can't even reload. Okay, so another 10mm pistol and some jacket and hollow point 10mm. Taking that. And I can also shoot him this round as well. There you go. Take it all! How's he doing? He can't be doing too well. 18 points left. And I just knocked off 15 of that 18. Dead. I'm jealous. Everyone got the killing shot. I'm grabbing the loot. Nice. Another Desert Eagle and more ammo. Thank you. Oh, there's another guy in there who's just hiding. Oh, he's got a big hammer. Ouch. My spleen, she says. Alright, how much is this guy doing? Yep, sledgehammer. You tore something up inside me. Hey, that's your business, pal. I'll get a little closer. There's only one of them. Improve my shot and all that fun stuff. Can't reload. I can go again? Why does it say I can go again? Critically hit, knocking him to the ground. It didn't look like either of them went, I just got another turn. Like they both lost their turn. Whatever that's about. Favorite job, huh? Critically hit, again. I missed. Oh, he has 5 left. Come on, killing blow. Nice. Woo! You helped Lara's gang to win the battle. You've gone up a level and gained 1,000 experience points. I'm pretty happy right now. We did it! I can't believe it. We're heading back to the church to take charge. Meet us back there for your reward. Cool. You're gonna loot the bodies, aren't you? Well, let me loot this body. The bodies might be gone. A sledgehammer I can sell. I'm assuming... yeah. I'm not overweight. Alright. A coil of rope. Cool, another stim pack and some beer. And there's another beer here. Awesome. Anything in here? Well, there's another bookcase. Nothing in there. It's dark in this room. These people are dirty, laying on filthy stuff. So where are we? A resident of the den. Oh, in a residential area. Oh, I haven't been here yet. Why am I... okay, I'm gonna go out that door instead. Right, fine. Nice to see you. An addict. Get more. Ah, leave me alone. Drug dealer. Drug dealers. I'm here for protection. Talk to the dealer if you want to buy. If you're looking to deal, I got the stuff. Sure, show me. What is this? Jet. This is the jet we've heard about. Jet is a powerful methamphetamine that stimulates the central nervous system. The initial euphoric rush rarely lasts more than a few minutes, but during that time the user is filled with a rush of energy and strength. And this buff out, which is very similar, isn't it? Increases strength and reflexes. Well, I will gladly trade some of this stuff for a stim pack. So it doesn't have much money. Ow. Damn it. Desert Eagle 44. I have 2 of them. Let's sell one. Well, there we go. Booze. $9.70. Beer. What is this again? Box of noodles. Alright. don't suppose he wants one of these things. Nope. Or a boot. I don't think anyone wants those old boots. Trapper Town key. He doesn't want those rat scorpion things. He doesn't want firewood. Alright. Done. I just did business with a drug dealer.